Well, I think they should attack the lower classes. First with bombs and rockets destroying their homes, and then when they run helpless into the streets, mowing them down with machine guns. And then, of course, releasing the vultures. I know these views aren't popular, but I have never courted popularity.